and girls, how are you today? Hope you had a great weekend. It's on a Monday morning, Monday 14th, the month of September 2020. Last time we said how many days are there in a week. A week has got 7 days. There are 7 days in a week. And how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. Don't forget days of the week, 7 months of the year, 12. Let us name the month of the year. The first month of the year is January. So let's go together. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. There are 12 months in a year. Now, today I want us to look at these words here. We read them last time, but I know most of you have forgotten, so we are going to do them as a revision. So let us look at the first word. I have told you that for you to be able to read these words, you break the sounds. You break the sounds. Let us read the first one. Boo, ah, g, bug. Boo, ah, g, bug. At, cat. At, cat. At, mat. At, mat. Poo, pan. Pan. I think this is the easiest word because we always write it. I am a girl. 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 R-at, rat, r-at, rat, at, hat, ha-at, hat, j-am, jam, j-am, jam. Very good. Can you read them again? B-ag, bag, b-ag, bag.
Red.
The rat and the cat is always brown or gray. See you.